menacing music.
Your will is strong, spirit guide. The power of the mountain shrine is mine. I took it to save my people.
You could lower
it's
there.
Time, Toshi.
You know that.
Let go, and we can restore your home together.
You wanna challenge me? Come!
My heels would work when I need them to. You know, that's something I really hate, that the interaction with objects is so finicky sometimes. And I mean, it's one thing when it's like a barrel or a chest that you have to rearrange yourself 2 minutes to open it. It's another thing with heals in a boss battle, when they just won't trigger. That sucks ass. Bye. Bye. That's not fair! That is... Yeah, that is... circles are pretty fucked up that the hills are incredibly far apart. Sometimes just things don't trigger and I don't understand why. I actually wanted to dash into him, but hey, who cares?
I have faced them once before. You may think you know these creatures. Let me show you their true nature.
Was that confront Toshi at the Sacred Mountain Shrine? Okay. Interesting. The rod are evil now? That's gonna be bad. Whoa. What an image though. What an image. But I guess I have to hit arrows at the vulnerable parts. Okay, we'll see how long that takes me. Corrupted rot god. Jesus Christ. I've been relying so heavily on rot actions. This is... Out of there. I can... wait till more shields are recharged. Oh, come on. Okay, this is not cool. This is really not cool. Like, my most powerful attacks are gone because I don't have any rot to assist me. And the barrage of enemies. Shit already, like, doesn't fucking matter. What is this? Why can't I? Why can't I move my camera? Excuse me, what? I couldn't move my camera anymore. Please don't tell me my controller is broken. No? Okay. Awesome. I just couldn't move my camera anymore. That's amazing. Thank you. armor. I'm... What even? Is the game glitched? Fucking matter how way you live out anyway, like it doesn't fucking matter, I'm not gonna survive this. I like that deal. What is this? That is not cool. That is... That is so weird. Thank you. I can't change my charms. Okay, awesome. You know what? Now I can do theoretical change per turn. Bomb damage, I don't care. Staff damage, I don't care. Crunch King on last hits. Stay on full health for long. Okay, now the question is, do I reduce the difficulty for this last fight? I don't want to, but on the other hand, it's very fucked up.
Thank you.
home? And shoot, what is so hard about that? You just do what you're supposed to do! Please, for the love of God! I can't move my camera anymore. My camera is fucked again. That is so amazing. That is really helpful. I'm getting some rock back. How about some hell? None of my buttons are working. That's all my rod?
Thank you.
didn't mean any bad. Oh my god. I didn't think I would make that. Jesus freaking Christ. I can't move my camera. Okay, now I can. Oh boy.
Our ancestors trusted in the power of the mountain shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Our home was crumbling, and the people looked to me for answers.
So we should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Put down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us?
Answer me!
How many people must die? Why? Tell me! Don't turn your back on me! Listen to me!
Once told me, change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions, and I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Toshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kana. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
Letting go, meditate at the mountain shrine. Okay, new trials. Wow. What a fight. Unbelievably chaotic and very overwhelming. They don't know what to do. And honestly, the big guy with the club, who was a boss, I don't remember what his name was, but he was a boss up on Rose Mountain in Rose's backyard. And I really banged my head against this one. And that guy hits like a truck. And it's, you know, not having the rod changes the combat situation so significantly, because at least I, and I believe a couple other players. Oh, I can leave. I can leave by warping. So all of a sudden, not having the rod anymore and being ridden of your strongest attacks. Boy, that's something. And again, I'm the same issues I've had the last couple of fights, given the kind of extensive button combinations for different attacks and abilities by now. Things get messed up in the heat of the battle. And that gets really frustrating and annoying. Yeah. I guess, that's kind of the thing with Souls-like games, I guess, and I can only imagine it's even worse with FromSoft games, that you scream and yell and curse, and when once it's done, you're like, I can't believe I fucking did that. And feel a little proud of yourself. Anyway, I want to save the game here. One last time. Before I firmly believe meditating at the mountain shrine will end the game. And I believe the last spirit we're helping is either I imagine it's our father. I don't believe that we ourselves are spirits. Or we might be. That would be a cool twist if Kena is a spirit as well. Actually, I believe she is. She is really hanging on to her father and has to let go. But we'll see that in a minute. And we also have a save file that, or I have a save file that I can go back to and look for the remaining rods and stuff. Don't know if I will do that on stream. I mean, it's still early. I can decide to do this in a second. So, for the grand finale.
Goodbye, little friend.
Okay. Interesting. So I'm not sure if I misinterpreted Zasha's words and he actually meant the rock god. I like to imagine I'm at least partly right. Because throughout the story we have been given a few hints that Kena really hangs on to her father. I feel like in part this was also a journey for her to not only to help others let go. But to let go of herself as well. You have unlocked New Game Plus, new challenges and hidden secrets await. And we have a different starting screen now. Very beautiful. Well, now the question is, do we want to go back in? And look for stuff? I mean, that's potentially very boring. I think I'll end it for here. So So I guess all that's left to say is this is a beautiful game. It's, you know, many aspects of it are phenomenal and very enjoyable. Some I didn't like as much, and I think I've made that clear throughout the playthrough which ones those are. But overall, a lovely experience. Some highs, some lows. But at the end, I'm happy. And at peace.